Somebody's eating bread. She's very hungry. She just got out of shit. She had to stay to alive, and I've been here, guys. I'm so sleepy.
But I think I look like a bomb. What's here?
It's been a journey. It's been a long way. To get here, I had to take a bike, a jeepney, a bus, a plane. This lady is so special. What you guys think? She is special. Just since the guy takes a picture of me when I was in New York, she's like, oh, it's so rainy over there, you know? And I was surprised she could tell I was in New York, because I didn't know she could, you know, tell from the picture that was in New York, but she did. Alright? Yeah.
I can see everything.
So I came here in the hospital and had to page her. They called her down when she saw me. She didn't believe I was the one, but.
And this is not allowed.
What is not allowed?
Visiting.
Yeah, that is what.
I'm at work.
That is what.
And we're having. Hospital door when he arrives, like 2, 3,
The nurse supervisor.
That's why they're asking me about what happened to me.
Really?
Why did they call me? Why? And I don't know what to say to them.
Why don't you know what to say to them?
Because it's not a thing. They will think that it's not proper because I'm a boy. Yeah.
I know, but you just had it.
Yeah.
So that's why the nurse and supervisor said, oh, because you just had it. That's
yeah,
why.
That's the cool thing.
And then supervisor, she took me and I told her.
What?
I didn't know her name, but she came here and she said she's the nursing supervisor.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and she told me that she was the nursing supervisor.
Yeah.
I said she should give it to her so that you should go on vacation. So she goes, you know, if that's gonna happen because you just. Yeah, I told you to wait till in the middle of the month. I told you to wait. Why didn't you wait? And don't die, you don't want to talk.
That is not good.